everyone, welcome back to my channel, and if you're new, hi. Today I'm going to be doing a little haul for you guys. I feel like I say that every single time I do a haul. I always say a little haul. Yeah, this one is kind of a special one because all of the things that I'm going to be showing you today are mainly for VidCon. So if you didn't know, I will be at VidCon this year. I have the creator pass. Yeah, if you're going, definitely comment below. And if you want to meet up and take a picture and say hi, I would love to do that. Yeah, all this stuff is going to be used for VidCon, brought on my trip or whatever. And I don't want to like expose my outfit, so I'm not going to show the complete looks, like what I'm gonna put all together and stuff, because I want it to be kind of a surprise. I tried shopping at some different stores, well actually technically only one new store, which was Dolls Kill. I've heard so much about Dolls Kill and seeing them online everywhere. A lot of influencers love this brand that have like a similar style to me, I guess. I'm really excited to show you guys. I have a little bit of makeup, a little bit of clothes, and a new pair of shoes to show you, as well as a few accessories. Yeah, the first thing that I'm gonna show you guys are the clothing items. First, I have this white bodysuit. It's like one shoulder and it has this little cut and it's super cool. It's just white, you know? Super cute. And what else is there to say about it? I don't really know. Definitely my first one shoulder item that will be in my closet. And the next thing I have is this little tank crop top, and it's just blue and white and red, and it's super comfy, and this will be good with, you know, jeans, shorts, whatever. It was really cute. I tried on everything and I really liked it, so I decided to buy it, obviously. Then we also have the bodysuit that I have on, which I'm gonna show you guys what it looks like on anyways, but it's just a black bodysuit. Has like these thick straps, which I like. I prefer this kind of strap rather than like a spaghetti strap one. And it has a really cool neckline. I don't know, I really like it. And the back is also very pretty. So yeah, I really love this black bodysuit and it's super comfy as well. Then we have this skirt. It's like, what is this called? Like, ruching or cinched? Not cinching, I think it's ruching. I don't know, it looks better on. It looks kind of weird just like this. And then it has little like angels on it and clouds. And it's super cute. I'm not really a skirt girl, but I wore this one the other day to the mall and I really love it. I had a really cute outfit on for it. So this one will definitely be worn quite a lot. Then I got this pair of pants, which is actually, they're made out of like legging type material. They're very soft and comfy. It has like the sun and the moon on it, like a really cool design. And they're really long. They're actually too long for like my legs. Bottom, they like come out like this. So they're kind of like, I don't know, what'd you call this, bell bottoms? And all the things that I just showed you besides the little crop top are from Dolls Kill. And I actually did have a pair of shoes. They were platform black heels, but they were a little too big, so I'm gonna be sending them back. But I ordered another pair from Amazon for cheaper that is very similar to them. I also got these socks. They're like ruffled. It's like lace and they have like a flowery design on them. They just look like this. How many times am I gonna say cute in this video? We'll see. We have some items from Garage. The shirt that I showed you earlier, the crop one, that one's from Garage, by the way. I got this neon pink tube top. Don't own any neon in my closet from what I can think of. I actually have like one neon bodysuit, but that's it. It's super cute. I've tried all these clothes on, so they all fit well and they're all very cute. Again, saying cute over and over, like what other word is there, you know? And I bought a new pair of leggings. They're just camo. I'm not really a camo girl, but I like the colors because it's just like black and gray, literally. They fit so well. Sometimes it's really hard to find like a good pair of leggings, you know what I mean, that like fit you really well, like in all places. But these are really good. I really recommend trying Garage's leggings. And I like that they had this in extra small, which is my size, and these fit me so good. Like, I'm obsessed with these two things together. They look so cute, dude. They're so cute. That is it for the clothing part. So I'm gonna show you my new pair of shoes. I never buy shoes, like literally, I never buy shoes until recently. I got two new pairs, the heels and then the ones I'm about to show you. I don't own anything like this once again. So I bought some platform Filas. These are new, at least to the store. Oh my gosh, look at that. They're so chunky. And I got the black ones since I already have the white ones. And I'm honestly kind of obsessed with these. I'm gonna be rocking these at VidCon and probably, like, you know, everywhere else. Now I'm gonna show you guys some new accessories that I've picked up. First thing is these new earrings. It's kind of hard to see, but they're like, there's a little star here. There's two little stars and they're just little dangly gold earrings. They're super cute and I love them. Then I also got this chain, which is actually, I originally got these to go on like jeans, because that's what it's basically for, but I realized you could also wear it as a necklace, so I'm wearing it as a necklace right now. I'm gonna be rocking these on some jeans. And then you guys, if you follow me like on Instagram and Snapchat, you'll probably notice me wearing these a lot. I always put them on, I don't even know why. But they're these little black glasses, they're just little small retro looking glasses. They're so cool. I'm gonna be bringing these with me on my trip, and I wear them a lot, even when I'm like inside, like for pictures or just to like feel cool, you know what I mean? In fact, I could just wear them on the top of my head for the rest of this video. Oh, and I got this little ring. Oh, this is not a good finger to just, you know, hold up, but it's just a little moon and it wraps around. It's just like a little stud right there. This, the only problem with this is it gets caught on so much stuff. Like literally, if I'm putting my hair up, it gets caught in my hair. It got caught on a plastic bag today. So yeah, that's the only thing with this, since it's not fully connected all around. But it's so cute, so like I'm gonna wear it anyways. That's it for the accessories portion. Just a few little things. If you can't tell, I like small little like accessories. Not a huge jewelry girl. Okay, so in my order with Dolls Kill, I saw these on the website and I had to get it. It's a stamp,
a star stamp,
and it has eyeliner too, so it's like I got two in one. But when you open it, it's got a little star, and look, I'm wearing one right now. I'm gonna be wearing these a lot. All the rest of this stuff that I'm about to show you is from NYX. I wanted to get some new lashes to try and to bring with me, so I got these two. I've never tried NYX lashes before, and I still haven't even tried these, but they were really cheap and I needed lashes, so I just got these. These are a little bit more wispy, but I'm gonna have to cut them because they're literally humongous, because I tested it to put it on my eye just to see, and I'm gonna have to definitely trim these. And these are a little bit more crazier than I usually do, because I usually go for wispies, as you guys know. Like I'm wearing right now, they're not like too much, but they're still like, they're like perfect, at least in my opinion. Then they have this new collection there, and it's called like Bear With Me, and it's supposed to be like for no makeup looks, you know? And so I liked a lot of this stuff, so literally all these little makeup items are from that collection. But this is the Radiant Perfecting Primer, and it is so pretty. I use it for my makeup today. Obviously you can't really tell because it's underneath, but it just gives you like a really, really glowy moisturized look. So you know, that's my thing, so I got it. Then I got this hydrating cheek tint in this pink color. And then I got some brow setter just to help keep my eyebrows in place, and I did use this today. And then the last thing I have to show you is this pencil sharpener. Oh my god, it's so exciting, right? So yeah, and I used it today and I went like and I pulled it out and it was pointy AF, sis. I guess that brings us to the end of the haul. Let me know what your favorite item was down below, or like what your favorite store is or whatever. Just let me know something. Or if you have any video requests too, make sure to give this video a thumbs up if you like haul videos. Make sure to subscribe down below if you're not subscribed already, and become a butterfly. That's gonna be my new thing, is I want to call y'all like butterfly babies or like butterflies, you know? I don't know. We're gonna see if y'all like that and if it sticks, but head on my shoulder. Okay, yeah. So this is the end of the video. So thanks for watching. I love you guys so much, and I'll talk to you in my next video. Bye, guys. And I'll... Bye.